Apparently, there could be more trouble in paradise than we realize at the White House as rumors abound that the First Lady has a boyfriend. Rumors started circulating last month that First Lady Melania Trump has had a long-term affair with Henry Hank Seymours, the head of security at Tiffany's in the Trump Tower. Novelist Monica Byrne was the first to blow the whistle with a string of tweets accusing Melania of the affair and of President Donald Trump knowing about it. They've since been deleted, but Perez Hilton has the thread posted to his site. One reads, "But here it is, word is, for many years, Melania's been having an affair with the head of security at Tiffany's in the Trump Tower lobby. Here are five things we've learned about First Lady Melania Trump's rumored boyfriend and pictures of Hank Seymours to boot." 1. The president and the First Lady Melania might have been on their way to a divorce. A former White House staffer even claimed that divorce papers for the first family were signed, but the divorce was put on hold when he won the election. The theory states that they had to renegotiate the agreement. She is imprisoned in that marriage for as long as he's president. 2. Trump knows about Melania's affair. Byrne tweeted that Trump knew about Hank Seymour and is totally okay with it. This might explain why Melania didn't bat an eyelash over those grab her by the PS twisk C remarks during the election. Rumor has it that Melania stayed at the Trump Tower in New York City versus moving to the White House when Donald did in January to stay close to her boyfriend. 3. Hank is kind of a hunk. Judging from the pictures of the First Lady's rumored boyfriend, he's not bad on the eyes. Even with a fruity cocktail in his hand, Melania did a good job picking her side piece. He's like a real-life Mr. Clean, only tanner. Well done. 4. Where does Hank Seymour work? Well, he's got a cozy job and likes to stay fit. Hank Seymour's official title is the Vice President of Global Retail Security of Tiffany & Company, so he's not just the guy guarding the big doors. And apparently, that was a somewhat recent promotion. 5. He has a pretty impressive career and background. Only the best for Mel, right? Hank was not only recently promoted to vice president, but he's also held leadership roles with Barnes & Noble, Pergamon Home Centers and Caldor over the course of his 27-plus years in loss prevention. And he has a Bachelor of Science degree in Criminal Justice from St. John's University.